Hello. When somebody goes out and tries to make a film of the old English countryside, the Hardy films, for instance, it's very difficult for him to find a place that looks as it would have done in those days. And if you come with me, I'll show you a place where it's just stepped backwards in an interesting way. This is a chalk valley in Hampshire. And if you look down there, you'll see that the landscape of this particular farm is dominated by a brand new barn. It's only recently been finished, but the interesting thing is we've been put there for a very old purpose. It was built by a man called Mr Cox, and Mr Cox calls it his reed barn, because reed is what straw is called when it's combed and bundled, ready for the thatcher.